I went for my annual checkup, and this last time he said, I'm hearing something else and I recommend that you see a cardiologist. My heart wasn't clearing enough blood and oxygen to the heart, and so that needed to be improved because over time it would have damaged my heart long term. And Dr. Pagani said I should do the repair before I needed a replacement of the mitral valve. And so I was resistant because I did not have any symptoms. I felt fine. I exercised every day. I didn't feel like I was a candidate for open heart surgery. It's a major thing. So I learned from Dr. Pagani and his team that the sooner I do it, the better it will be, and that when and if I get symptoms, it would be too late. And so really, ultimately, I feel like I came healthy to the CVC, had my mitral valve repaired by Dr. Pagani, and went home healthier. And so it's the best thing I did. I'm grateful for all the great care I got. I felt that I got the intervention that I needed at the right time. And early intervention is probably what saved the quality of my life.